I thought I'd start the year 2024 with a workshop tour, give an idea what basic setup I have. Most of the videos you watch on YouTube, people have professional equipment, and you can make the same kind of thing with very basic stuff. There are some exceptions. On the floor there is a tool mate thickness of planer. This is a home-built table saw with a home-built fence, fairly rudimentary. Powering it is the basic Ryobi Green Line 254mm table saw. We have assortment of tools, have a miter saw station. As you can see on top there, you have a router, Ryobi plunge router, a general workbench, assortment of clamps, an iron hole, basic bandsaw. And that is about the sum total. Oh, I forgot. There's a home-built router table. Doesn't look like it because it's thoroughly disguised at this point in time. With home-built jig for raising and lowering the bits. So it's amazing what you can achieve with just this amount of equipment.